You know what? F*** it. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. That guy's a high-velocity sniper. Well, that guy's a thing over there, too. Wary. Waiting for something to happen. Basic loadout. Oh, shit, there's a ton of them over there. Oh, damn it. There's more than I thought. Lightly armored. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, I'm a little worried about that sniper.
Hello, I just wanted to thank you for clicking on my video, and I wanted to let you know, not only do I create content on my YouTube channel here, Class in a Glass, but I'm also on Twitch, where I play single-player games, multiplayer games. I do movie reviews, cartoon reviews, and a whole bunch of other stuff. Also, it would be a big help if you can check out my Patreon, where you can gain access to audio commentaries, reactions, and the ability to submit questions for my podcasts and videocasts. And all that content can be found in the links below. In the meantime, enjoy the video.
Let's go. Nino. Let's keep going, chat. We're doing a good job. Didn't die? Killed a few people? Learned about stuff? Got some cool weapons?
I really like that apartment. From the looks of it, you didn't either. Why is that?
You gotta call me like this all the time, Julie.
Juliana.
I give absolutely zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once.
Oh,
we
shit.
Used to be friends. Colt, can't
you read? Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All
true.
Right. Control shut down.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Freestyle, up, down. This whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Interesting. All right, learn something new. Tunnels. Huh. Interesting. Keep your head down. Uh-oh. Does it matter which exit I go through? No future. Nope. Yeah, look out. It's not good. This way, Colt. I buy the marks and only the way to go. Your eyes peel for anyways. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Guy over there. Icy water bad. Go loud, go proud, or slow down on the low road. I'm gonna slow down, chat on the low road here. This is a sniper rifle. Cool. Shit. You have a sniper rifle, ma'am? Okay. Oh, you can see. Oh, there's a path. Oh, really? Things below. Okay. Jesus Christ. Look underground. I see that. Okay. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a guy right there. Cheap aggressive bass waiting for something to happen. Base glow down. A lot of people here, chat. Shoot them all. It's like telling me, kill them. Oh, I just fell to my death. Hey. Here we go, chat. Making some progress. Man. Some people drop really helpful loot. Make sure to snab that. All right. Yeah. There's a machine over here. What does this do? Oh, hello. A shotgun. There's a camera right there. Ooh, loop control. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I might have alerted everyone. Whoops. 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 Got him. Whew. Okay. Alrighty. All right, stealth worked very well there. All right, let's get to hacking here. All right, looks like I gotta get a little closer. Oop. Hey, there we go. Out of control. Out of control. Okay. A couple of people in here, chat. They should have had a best shooter care for Game Awards. Could put this Far Cry or Zemo on the trail in here. Yeah. I need you guys to move. Have a little over grenade. Have fun. Ah! Hell yeah. That worked out well.
Hello.
Ooh.
Answer me.
Peppermill.
I said, answer me. Try.
Cool.
This is Dr. Wendy Evans.
Yes, they're all dead, sorry. Say something smart.
The situation is under control.
Colt, is that
shit?
No.
Oh, Lord. If you leave the day progressing, you need to get those power us people drop to save your guns. Oh. Oh, interesting. Cool. Nope.
Oh!
I will take this new fucking gun. Hell yeah. Egghead, what's going on? Huh.
What the?
Egghead! Little known Batman villain Egghead was in charge of this chat. Oh shit, what happened?
Oh, you gotta
what happened?
Be kidding
what did I do?
So what? I gotta find
batteries.
Battery,
what? I need a battery? Reactivate the other place. The machine seems boring, but some jack is drained. Fuck! I need a battery. Gotta be another way. Is a battery here somewhere? Okay. Ooh. So I gotta find a battery chance. Okay. Battery. What does it even fucking look like? So keep exploring, I suppose. Hmm. All right. Security's tight here. Ooh, safe. Attach crank wheel. I don't have a crank wheel. Don't have a crank wheel, chat. I would like to find one. Also on the right of the stairs? Oh, that looks dangerous. Oh, shit, they're like right out there. Oh, whoa. Okay, we gotta be careful. What's this?
Doesn't look like it has power.
Power station. What does this say? Shut this place down, leave it shut. I don't give the first shit about Wenji's horizon obsession. If Colt gets in here, the parties are... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You don't want to go back, do you? Station, stay sealed. Oh, wait. It's on the right of the stairs. Oh, shit. Okay.
Which means...
Thank you.
I want it open.
This girl, Jillian, doesn't want me in the power station, which means there's something she doesn't want me to see. Ooh. Oh, battery right here. Oh. Oh. Ow! Ow! Neat. I'm gonna go back down there afterwards. I wanna. Eh. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry. There we go.
Okay.
Now we can do it. He knows things. I'm knowing things. Very cool. Let us learn, chat, together. All right. You know, these cool new weapons. I got a bunch of blue weapons. It's pretty neat so far. Pretty neat. If I do say so myself, chat. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Okay. Study! He's gonna keep going. You go there late for a mission. Don't try to do too much. You'll lose it all. There's a big risk rewards. Oh shit! So it's like, will I be attacked if I go there? Okay, fair enough. Okay.
LPP sounds
interesting. So I can go back and do these things later. Okay. Well, that's cool. That's convenient. So they won't be like lost opportunities. Well, that's good. That's good. Oreos are the best cereal while being in America. I never had Oreos. I didn't even know that existed. It's probably literally just Oreo cookies and milk, which does sound fucking delicious. It does sound really good. Oh, look at that. It's handy capable. That's nice, Jeff. Handy capable. Very, oh. Oh, fuck, what's this? Ballistic turret. Oh! Is that safe? Turrets can be... Oh, fucking cool! Huh. Oh, neat. Oh, so I gotta go back there. Turrets. Probably gonna be used against your enemies. Everyone wants to be my enemy. Cool. Oh, shit! Oh, look at that. Okay. Huh. Oh, can I hop on the ice to get back to where I need to go? I feel like I'm gonna die if I hop on the ice, though. I feel like I'll fuck that up. Yeah, it looks like I can. Maybe. Huh. Is this safe? Nope. No, fuck that. Wait a minute. Okay. Oh no! Alright, fuck that! Absolutely not! No! Alright, we are not doing that anymore. The jumping is not great in this game. Nobody home. Alright. Laboratory annex. Okay. Either the powers? Yeah. I have not obtained those powers yet. The girl will wait. We'll go and we'll take the long way. I got a pretty good low. Thank God I, those reset. Oh, the crank! I can go to the back laboratory and use this to open that thing. I'm gonna go back to the laboratory and use this. Jeez, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, don't step on that because I feel like I would die. All right, chat. Okay. We're doing things. Well, we're doing things, chat. Okay, where's that thing I can use the crank on? Oh, yeah, it's in here. It's down here. That's right. Right here, everybody. Ah-ha-ha. Oh, for a boss? Ooh. Whoa! Look at that fucking thing. Holy hell. Wow, it's like a purple version. So this is better than what I had, right? Neato. All right, I'll take this one. Cool. Out of control. All righty. That was a success. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. All right, let's hopefully not fucking die. Time to leave. If I step on those, do those hurt me? It looks like that hurt. That hurts me. Okay, I'm not going that way. Fuck that way. There's this place over here, but I feel like I shouldn't go there until later. I'll be a little... I think I'm going to be a little patient. Be patient there, chat. Whoop. Whoop. Whew. Hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah, chat. Witness! Witness me! The chat attack, Nick Diaz with the rain. Everybody on the dance floor. Raid, thank you, Nick. Thank you for the raid, good sir. Thank you for sending your people over to me. The sharing of communities. Thank you, man. How you doing, Nick? What were you playing? What are you doing tonight? Colin, thank you so much for the 5 biddies. Yes, green Christmas month. Vulture, there is no what ups. I heard that. So I hope you have a good time doing your things. Thank you, man. No, it's been fun. I got a cool gun. I died, but then I came back, which is nice. A loop, if you will. I'm in a loop. It's nice. Now, welcome, everybody. Who else we got in here? Rio. Pleasure to have you here, Rio. L, welcome to stream. Hope you're doing great. Yeah, pays off to wait. Patience is a virtue, Mr. Humminator. Patience is a virtue. Arrow Senpai, good to see you. When you die, you take a death loop. It's like the name of the game. It's great. It's true. Yeah, so far we're doing pretty well. I'm about to leave. I got a really fucking cool gun out of it. I learned things. Yeah, it's going well. And my little loopy loops reset, so I should be good now. Oh. My little loopy loops. Let's go here. Okay. Yeah, it's a shiny gun, right? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh. Autofill? There we go. Okay. Very nice. Yatsuba fan fans here. Yatsuba fan fan. Welcome, Viper. Good. Look at all the quality people coming in here. How you guys doing today? Yeah, look at that, chat. We did really well. Okay. Yes, let's blow this joint. Let's do it. The LPP. So the security officer is going to be worth keeping, secure. Is there anything in the 5 minutes? See if that loot you missed is still there. Oh, never mind. Oh, did I miss it? Whoops. Whoops. Mistakes have been made. That's okay. We did it. Oh, yeah. Also, please do refresh. I would appreciate that if you refresh. Sadly, raid viewership does not count towards average viewership. So if you can do that, we're at 75, chat. Now, 75 is actually the amount of people I need to partner. So we just keep it at 75 for the rest of the night. That'd be great. Just keep it there the whole time. No one leave. No one is allowed to leave. You're in your own loop with me. Oh, you drowned. I did die once, but not bad. I survived, though. Happy to have you, Ryan. Hold, LeCaro. Yeah. It's hard to hit partner chat and to maintain that 75 average viewership. It takes a while. Leave on as I teach class is... that's yes. Yes. The juice loop begins. You're part of the loop, chat. I learned some new things. Cool. All right. I got cool new weapons. I got the Found Pounder. I love that name. Or the Four Pounder. And I got a new rapier, a blue rapier. Neat. Looks nice. Very nice. You'll probably have everyone's eyes open like clock, which I'll have to. I'll have to do it, Dark Slayer. It needs to be done. Oh, it needs to be done. Discovery. So I got some new discoveries. Julian doesn't want me in a power station. What does it mean? Igor certainly definitely wants credits for something in the AON program. It's like all these new things, I guess. And I guess that they're at this time of the day. I can go and do these things. Okay. Loadout. Let's play with the loadout. I don't think I have any new things here. Can I save my loadout? Is my loadout permanently saved now? Or am I going to lose all this shit? I'm very curious. I like mango. I like mango pineapple. My goal is to get your partner. Oh, thank you, man. I'm hoping. I think next year I'll probably hit partner. It's just hard. It's hard, but I think I'm going to hit it. I think I'm going to hit it as well. Thank you, man. Get you to partner, too. We're all going to work together. We have a nice little community. You got Julian. You got Berserker. You got Joe Halsey on chat. You got all these other streamers that have just started their journeys, like Red Wing and things. So it's pretty cool. You will use it when you fully loop. Oh, man. But I guess the areas I go to, I'll have like opportunities to get better weapons. So it won't be as hard finding it, right? So they'll just be kind of in the environment already. So that'll be good. I imagine I'll loop soon. That's inevitable. That is. Pick a weapon or slap. I don't have anything. Do I have any more of these? Oh, some wall. Oh, inflict reduced damage but suffer. I don't want to do that. I don't have any more of these, though. I think these are pretty much trinkets. Now I got no trinkets. Leaving both of y'all, you can do it. We'll do it. Thank you, that's a fan. Yes. Takes time. I know. It takes a lot of time. Okay, I think we're good. We're going to explore Freistead Rock. LLB thing sounds useful. It's in the Aeon Program Security Office at the Freistead Rock. Okay, let's go. Oh, gotta hold that down. Whip. Chat. Indeed. Very nice. We're using those abilities? What abilities? Whatever I had equipped.
Okay, class. What have you learned today?
I'm using the one where I can double jump. I didn't use the other one. The reduced damage, I take reduced damage, but I do reduce damage. I didn't equip that one.
Occasionally a drunk man about island. Everyone knows me. Everyone hates me. Handy with a gun. Quick with a joke. I dress well. And why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hagama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a hack-a-ma-jig.
Done playing the show way.
God damn it, woman.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie.
Choo choo. High train.
Show, not cold. Fuck it. Next stop.
Snowman.
Security office. Choo choo.
Ha! He's dead. I killed Frosty chat. The car is mean. Car looks very angry. It's cold. Oh, what's this? I gotta hack it. Oh. Nothing. Oh, shit. Car went right through it. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I can't have that yet. Okay, those abilities are available. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh, wait. Could I lose those? Uh-oh. Should you do Game Award trivia for next quiz show? Like, have different years and have them guess what won the Game of the Year from different... Yeah, it's not a bad idea. I think we'll do some video game stuff since we're coming towards the end of the year. Just down the road. Hope I don't fucking die. Oh, it looks like I could take this path. Interesting. Close to person thinks will be it's in our kit. All right. What's up? you for nothing. Bye. How you can wear that fucking dress of being so goddamn cold, but you know, more power to you, I suppose. Oh shit, he almost spotted me. Shit, I'm in a bad kind of place here. It's a lot of guys. When will like Julianna come after me? Cause I know like she's supposed to come after me, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh shit. Oh, you're right. Yeah. Isn't that they're on the 9th? Oh fuck. You're shit. You're right, Winfox. Yeah. Yeah. Got him. We got him, chat. Put them nails in there. Down by the docks.
This is a pretty tight group.
Frank out. Spicer has left the building. Okay. Then once you get the abilities and if you have the right settings on, I make it. Oh God! Well, and I imagine you will definitely kill me. Greet him with a smile. Oh, it's a turret. Oh, did it kill him? Oh, it fucking killed him! Hell yeah, I hacked it! Yay! I did a good job. Nice, reload, huh? Well, look at that, chat. What the fuck? Where are the ants? What do these rocks do? Oh, it tells me about this place. Interesting. Cool. What's up here? Huh. What's this? Munitions. Very cool. She's coming right at me. Are you shitting me? That goddamn thing blocked my fucking shot. What's up? Got her. That felt like very Far Cry-esque. Very Far Cry-esque kill. Oh yeah, it's got a great art style. Agreed. Fully agree. I think there was a guy down here, wasn't there? Colt Vahn, head of security. Oh, I was head of security at one point. Okay, unlock. Locked. There are no keys on Black Reef. Locked doors are always opened by nearby devices. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, that was a turret. That would have been really bad. Bye. I just killed one of the blue men, Chef, and the blue man group. I just killed one of them. They're gone. They're dead forever. Okay, let's see here. Looks like there's a nearby device I can hack into, I suppose. Oh, this is a button. No. Did I get up on top?
Okay.
Oh! Hack. Oh, look at that. Hack me. Hack me!
That is Mr. Hackamajig.
Nice! Okay! The captain. Kill. Alright. Mr. Mayor, the other bees. Have you used the mail yet? Other than the, the machete, no. I've only used the machete so far. Thank you for the 5 bitties. What's this? Captain, my captain, my Colt, you want your here safe to be your there safe, and now it is. They're safe in your up damn flat. Except Miss Mina told me you left the code to. Oh, it's my Colt! Is that invitation? Everybody knows those numbers. 6473. Allie even got them tattooed above her left nip. The code to her heart. Six. Remember that nipple number, Chet. As we all know, that is a nipple number, 6473. Probably you should tweak a number there, another there, until it gets again. There's a splash. This guy's all fucking all over the place. 6473. Cool. I'm glad for your knowledge progress. You often need to return to a location armed with new information. Now you found the code for your safe, for example, you can head back to your flat and up Dan Crack. So could I have used that earlier, just knowing?
Wait a fucking second. I made the LPP.
Interesting.
Which means it's in my flat. Back in fucking Updam.
God damn it. Updam! It's Updam. He's frustrated. I gotta go all the way over there. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Can I climb on this? Can I climb on you? Yep. Thank God. Very convenient. Okay, well, that was a success, if you will. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Try to get past me, I dare you.
Neat. Oh, it was down here. Oh, I totally missed this part. Huh. Ooh, safe. Ah, I need a crank. Oh, this place is big. Nope, that's cause a disturbance. I do not want to do that. I want to bring them all on top of me. Okay, I need a crank. Huh. I can play a game. Oh, it's Doom! Hellcasher, that's funny. Oh, that's funny. Beer. Yes, fuck your alcohol! Food sucks. No, it doesn't. Food does not suck. What the hell is that? Oh, fucking water. I am not about that water, chat. I don't know how deep that is. Oh, man. All right, let's go over here. Let's see what's going on up over here, chat. Echo signal. Cause disturbance. Does anyone have a crank? I feel like I'm pushing my luck by going over here. Oh. You guys have a crank? There's the bar. Neat. I gotta be careful. I feel like I'll die if I... All right, let's be careful here, chat. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna try it. No. I'm gonna be safe. I'm gonna play it safe. Let's go back to my Let's go back to my pad, if you will. Let's just go back to my pad. Too fucking cold. True. Oh, everything's cold. All right, let's go. Do it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna run amok. Amok, amok, amok. Amok, amok, amok. Amok. Let's try. I'm gonna find a crank. Too fucking cold. Agreed. High velocity sniper. Ooh. Sarah kid. That guy's a high velocity sniper. Well, that guy's the thing over there, too. Wary. Waiting for something to happen. Basic loadout. Oh, there's a fuck ton of them over there. Oh, damn it. There's more than I thought. Lightly armored. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm a little worried about that sniper. I'm a little concerned about that sniper, chat. Because we've said, nah, I gotta go. Wish I could stay, but no problem. I'll give you Lorenzo. Have a great night. I'm just battling snipers. I'm gonna see if I can do my best here. I need to find a crank. Oh, there has to be a crank. Here looks like a crank-esque area. Do they know I'm here? Shit, she's coming right over here.
Oh, shit! Fuck! Hello? Was that who I think it was?
Don't turn around. Don't turn around! You should turn around! Ha ha! Dead check. Gutted her. Very nice, very nice. All right. Ramble on this, Frank. Does anyone have a crank? Ooh. Ooh, I got a weapon trinket. I don't know what that is. It looks like something. Okay. All righty. Oh, shit. Oh, I made a mistake. I made mistakes. I'm stupid. I missed. You guys have a crank? Whispers between we and us. What was this? Ah, oh, it's caused disturbance. I don't want to do that. Interesting, Chad. Interesting. You gotta be a little careful here. What's this? That's more of that paint stuff I can't use. Huh. Alright, well, I didn't find a crank, Chad. This would be a good place for a crank to reside. But I did not see one. Oh, might be something up there. That looks important. Oh, shit. Here's somebody. Oh. Oh, we're right back here. Oh, look at all the little paths we can find, shit. What the hell is this? Is that a mine? What is that? That's a mine, isn't it? Oh my god, those are lasers! Yeah, that's a mine. That is a mine. Oh my god, there's mines everywhere! Okay, there must be something like super important over there. Oh, I think they might hear me. Holy hell. Christ. Oh my god, this whole place is mined out. I probably shouldn't be here. You can disarm those mines, can I? Hold on, sir. Oh, fucking cool! Alright, here we go. Can I disarm this? I can, laser mine. Neat. Oh my god, they're fucking everywhere! There better be a crank up here. Oop, almost blew up. Huh. Igor is an idiot. Interesting. Is this open? Ah, it was a waste of fucking time! God damn it. Well. Fucking Christ. Well, I feel like I'm here. There might be something in this building. Let's go explore this building, chat. Hopefully not blow myself up. Transmission post. There's definitely someone here. I hear them stepping around. End of your loop, honey. Oh, my lord. Marvel Buff Nerd, welcome to stream. Hope you're doing very well. Just gonna do a little healing. Go around. Oh, interesting. Door's blocked. Door's blocked. Just doing a little exploring. I think I'm gonna head back after this because I'm not fine. I didn't find a crank. I was hoping to find a crank, but I have found no crank, and I am very disappointed by that. Well, there's a path over there. Yeah, no crank. Gonna head back now. Hopefully, oh, that's death. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Oh, it's, can I go down there? Is that like a quick shortcut back down? Yeah, I think so. Watch out as I fall and kill myself. Oh, there we go. All right. Okay. Oh, could I have gone up? I could have gone this way. Oh, wow. I could have gone that way. Look at that. Look at all the clever little ways I could have done this, chat. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, lordy. Doing a rare place. $8. Nice. It's a nice steal, man. I would like Aria Revelations. It's a solid game. Solid title. Okay. I've been playing Deathloop for a few hours. Kind of doing a little exploring, that kind of thing. Yeah. Having some fun. Did pretty well in this little area right here. Gonna head on back. Hopefully not die horrifically. Nice. Nice, chat. Whoop. Okay. Code. Out of fail. Code. There we go. There we go, chat. Nice. Okay, let's see the air. Yeah, let's blow this joint. Mission accomplished, chat. And so you're kind of a big deal on Black Reef, but that just makes people want to kill you harder. Oh, Jesus. Well, that's not good. That's bad, chat. Uh-oh. You survived! Hell yeah, I didn't die that time either. My computer always has some best. Yeah. Some really clever stuff. It's like, oh, I got it done. He goes all different ways. Yeah, it's really enjoyable. This is actually my first playthrough. I've played with all the main army in our remakes. Nice. And Outbreak. PS2. I never read the Revelation stories. I only played the first one. Never played the second one. I know that Barry Burton, he comes back, which is pretty cool. Saving my flat in Updam. Updog. Seems that's where I'll find the LPP. The code is 6473. Remember that for me, chat. 6473. And I got a trinket, which is pretty cool. Fit more bullets in your magazines. More bullets mean more fun. That's kind of neat. I like that. I like that, chat. Let's fix my loadout here. I'm gonna put a trinket in you. I'm gonna give you that big box, baby. Hell yeah. Very nice indeed. So it's just one trinket per gun, correct? Oh, can I do this for everything? Oh no, it's okay, it shows me. Shows me. Okay. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah. Up damn. That's safe in my flying up damn. Let's do it. Let's explore up damn, chat. Let's go. Let's go ahead. See what we got. We're excited about this. Yeah, this is fun. I'm really liking this. I mean, learning. There's a lot. I will say, there's a lot of information that at first is like, oh shit. I'm getting into it. Ooh, kind of like a little cutscene-y thing here.
Julianna. Uh-oh. Julianna, you there?
Is she gonna come and try to kill me? She's gonna try to come and kill me now, isn't she?
I remembered your name. Whatever.
She's gonna try to kill me now. A little concerned about that. Oh! Up there's more dangerous at night. Oh, fuck me. Well. Now I know how to disarm these thanks to my thanks to my amazing chat.
Okay. Hey, guys.
Oh!
I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret. Okay.
Oh shit, they were like right on me.
Place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it.
Okay, like they're right here.
That's all you've got?
Wait, what? It's gonna be spectacular. Of course my
cool. Are they like right here?
Spectacular. We should take them alive and strap them to the fireworks.
What? Just a thought.
Yep, yes they are.
This is Alexis Dorsey. Eon.
Cheap aggressive bass are aware of your presence. That's good. Jesus, that sounds aggressive. Okay. Nail guns doing pretty good. Gotta be another way. We'll get there, Chad. We'll get there. Oh, shit.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin'.
I should've went the other way. Oh, they are gonna do a concert. Fuck Christ, they're everywhere. Oh shit. There's a lot of these jabronis here, chat. I don't have that many nails. My apartment I have nails at. I got 22 shots left. So, oh my god. So let's not waste these things. Oh yeah, so I circumvented that. Okay. All right. We're doing pretty well. Yeah. No. What up, son? Tonight, I was told. Yeah, I was told that about an hour ago. Okay. They're. Oh fucking Jesus! A sniper right there. Oh, no one noticed that body. Oh, shit, that stuff moved. Oh, my God.
Feel like meditating.
Oh, there's a guy behind me. Oh, my God, I almost got spotted. Oh, that would have been really bad. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. They saw that.